Hey, it's Dr. Ahmed Kamara from Doctor to You. We detect osteoporosis by doing something called a bone density scan. This measures the bone mineral density of the individual being scanned. And we say you have osteoporosis when you have a T score that is less than minus 2.5.